G'day viewers, have a look at this magnificent Toyota Crown Estate Wagon. This is a stunning example. Super low mileage, absolutely immaculate. This is why I love going shopping in Japan, because we can find vehicles that some old Japanese lady or man have just treasured and babied. I'd say this has been parked underground in Tokyo somewhere in a secure out of the weather car park, because it is an older car, and it's just immaculate. Normally in Australia, I don't know whether it's our hot sun or how people store their cars, normally in Australia cars this age are somewhat shabby, and we seem to be able to consistently find rare gems like this in Japan. And it's a fantastic thing to be able to do, because this is a wonderful machine. It's got the 1JZX, 1JZ single turbo VVT-i engine in it. It's a beautiful Swiss watch straight six VVT-i single turbo car, the same as what you get in a Toyota Chaser. It's a famous engine. So it's got bags to get up and go. It's got a lot of tuning potential. That green thing is a leaf. I'm under a tree right now. Oh, there we go, got rid of that. This is a beautiful thing. This has got the reclining, you see that there in the video? Electric reclining back seats, heaps of leg room in the back. This is a super comfortable car for a family, and it fits proper adults in the back. It looks like a black car in most situations, but you can see it's got a pearl green through the black paint. Night it definitely looks black. In low light it's a black car, but in direct sunlight the green sparkles start to show. This has traveled just 77,000 k's. You can see there the leather steering wheel tells you a lot about who has owned this vehicle. So we haven't touched this leather steering wheel. That's the original leather steering wheel. And this seat, we haven't touched it. We've just given it a clean, just come back from the cleaners, and this is the condition of the car as it's come from Japan. And I guess the reflection of the condition of the car is backed up by detailed maintenance logbooks in this car. And there's significant detailed Toyota factory services stamped in the logbook with the kilometers noted. 6,000, 2,000, 9,000, 16,000, 27,000, 42,000, and it goes on, and it's only done 70,000. So there's a good argument that you could say this is a pretty special car with a lot of life left in it. It's got the classic swing air conditioning, which I like. The air conditioning goes back and forth when we turn it on. I kind of like that feature. There we go, off she goes. It's a silly little saddle thing. It's a 90s thing from Japan, but I love it. This is a super comfortable car. It's got a, I don't know what that is, something to do with maybe a CD stack or something in the boot. There we go. DVD player here. It's a luxury car. It's not a sports car, but the heart is a sports car engine, so it's a very comfortable ride. It's smooth, it's quiet, it's fast. If you want to overtake on the highway, this thing is a rocket ship. Super smooth, straight six. But it's got super comfortable suspension. Some would say it's an old man's car. That's not what I call it. I call it a comfortable car. You can stick your surfboard in the back. It's a beautiful cruiser, and it packs a big punch. Nice clear headlights, and that's the heart of gold. No signs of accidents, no signs of repairs. It's a rust free car, it's a cigarette free car, so it ticks all of our boxes. Everything is neat and tidy and lovely. It's called a Crown Athlete, is the exact badging on the car. That's the crown. If you like what you see, give us a buzz here at Sunrise Cars. Our number is 02-9744-0539 if you want to come and say g'day. That's my ugly mug there. Hello. My name is Phil Lee. Thanks for watching this video. For the price, go to our website, www.sunrisecars.com.au. Thanks for watching.